Impact Florida allows us to really collaborate with colleagues across the state. And it's energizing to think we're all moving in the same direction for the students of Florida. And then how do we localize the great information we're learning here to better outcomes?
One of the things we did is we had to define for ourselves, what does excellent instruction look like in a classroom?
Lots of research is focused on teachers, right? Teachers, what are they doing? What are the adults doing? What are teachers doing? What are principals doing? We decided one of the best ways to really, really understand what was going on in our classrooms was to understand what students were actually experiencing. And how often do we do that?
From fall this year to winter this year, we have moved 10% of our kids out of 0 to 25th percentile. And we have moved 10% of our kids into 75th to 100th percentile. Big, it's big, saving kids. And that's meeting the needs of every learner, right?